So here I come down. I'm going to rappel down here. Look at the ladder, how wobbly it is. I'm trying to get past it. And here I come. Or no, wait, that's Tyler.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome down here. I'm not blinding you, right? The lights are all off. Yeah, we gotta be careful though. No telling you fall in a hole or knock a rock off. Yeah, I've seen that. I was leaking that. Let me look at this real quick. Just be careful. Don't be knocking on stuff. You know, you don't want something to be loose and come down. Yeah. There's one right there. Yeah, see, that could go somewhere right there. That one right there. Oh, that's a big one right there, too. Nice one down there. Oh, that goes back under two, guys. Yep, yep. I don't know. Can't tell yet. That goes, oh man, there's a big hole back there. Be careful. Okay, be careful. That one's a dead end right here. But this one here. Well, yeah, neat. Try not to disturb them. This might be a dead end here too. Huh? Oh, man, that goes back under, too. Holy cow. Oh, that's your foot. You scared the hell out of me. Somebody's in there. Man, there's somebody up there, too. I see light. Okay, let's go back up there. That's cool. That's neat. Be careful. Nice. Ooh, it's all wet. Ooh, oh man, it goes back there a long way. Yeah, it's scary looking though. Careful on rocks, buddy. Don't want to knock anything. Oh my gosh. Can you see okay? Holy fuck, is that a huge room back here? Did you go? And there's another hole. You can't get through there very easy without crawling. I don't want to. I'm scared. Is what old wood? Oh, wow. Neat. Yeah, cool. It is. Too bad we can't take that. Uh-huh. This is cool, huh? Now we gotta get an entrance to here some way. Let me know if I'm blinding you. I don't wanna make it so you can't see. Okay. Just be careful with rocks above our heads, please. Again, it dropped down. 15 feet straight down. Oh, here comes bats. Oh my gosh. I can see another 75 feet, and there's another waterfall and a big cavern again. Man, this thing is huge, Tyler. It goes back there, another 75 feet. You want to see? Okay. You're going to get all money. Be careful. You want this way? Careful, that camera's on it. Some big crickets.
Huh?
Some big crickets down here.
Yeah.
Hey. I'm gonna go down there.
No, don't.
I'm gonna pile up all these rocks.
No. You don't know. You never know what's with the bucket, don't. That's one of the things. You gotta listen to what I say. You can come down there another time when after we get a little more familiar with this place. That's just we can't find some way to make another entrance.
Well, I don't know if I want to go banging around on stuff.
No, it's not.
We can pile up rocks. There are a bunch right there. So we can step right here. Where'd you got to get down there?
Huh?
I'm just saying you can pile up rocks right here and you can get up.
Let me see, hang on. But the whole thing is when you start messing with rocks that are loose.
Well, I'm talking about the ones right there on the floor. You put that one right there.
No, because then you gotta jump and stuff, and this is all crumbly.
No, right here. You don't gotta jump right here, you put your foot right there and right there. Right here, you put your foot right there and you put a couple rocks right there.
No, buddy, I can't get down there and I can't let you go down there if I can't rescue you in some way.
It's not that high.
Tyler, please, stop trying to talk me into it. When I don't feel comfortable, I don't know why you want
to
make it.
Well, because I'm here. I'm here to make you more comfortable. Probably a big old purge.
Come on. Come on.
Well, hey, what about that? Will that rope reach all the way through here?
Thank you.
Wow, man, did you see this?
No.
Man, this looks like gold.
Oh, is that gold?
I don't know. Look at this.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. I wish it was, but...
Oh, what is it?
I don't know, but there's supposed to be no gold in North and South, I think.
Oh, look at all this.
It's probably just like a throw or something.
It'd be cool if it was. Scrape them off and test it.
Like, supposedly there is not. I turned that camera off, too, because it's going to end up with a little bit.
Me and Tyler made it down into our sinkhole. Look at how far down that goes. Here he is starting to go down. He's standing on the side of the ledge. Still got about a 25-foot drop below him. There's the entrance hole. Way up in the top there is the entrance we came down.
Ooh, be careful, this big rock right above our head. Oh, there's some loose ones right there. Look at that big one wedge right there.
Oh, yeah. God, it's a perfect picture for someone to pick it up.
I know.
What about going at the bottom where you get the light up in the background and you can see the ladder going all the way up it? Mike, walk down and see if I can hit you on camera going down. See if you can slip and hurt. Not get hurt. Little bats. Boy, it is cool down here. I can't hardly hear you, so. I'm at the bottom. Real neat. Huh? What? Yeah? I'm taking off the harness, girl. I'm coming off the rope at least. You want me to send the harness off? What? Yeah? It's a little wet down here. It's a little wet. Look at this bat right here. What? I'm sorry, I really can't hear you. You want me to send this up? A little baby bat right here. More bats. Crickets. Looks like where it's caved in before. Wow, there's a bunch of bats right there. There's got to be 50 bats in here at least. Come on! I'll be coming up in a little bit. A little tavern that goes up through there. That's all for now, guys.
Oh, look at all the crickets, $1 million. I'm gonna come back out.
Back out. Be careful.
You coming? Is my light blinding you? Jeez, I'm about to put, I was just touching the water. It scared the hell out of me there. Huh? No, don't. Okay, did we come that way or that way? This way, the bottom one? Is it both the same way? Okay.
I think the one left is
me. I mean, it goes...
Wouldn't that be weird?
Get lost out here. Two paths and go off.
Trying not to blind you.
Water running, come up on your
head. Huh?
Water running, come up on
So we need to bring a step, our extension ladder back here and go up there.
Yeah. Colin, are you okay?
No. Okay.
Oh.
I'm trying to see up there. There? I didn't even see that one. The hell, I was right up there. I never went up that high.
Oh, nice.
I think that one pinches off. I touched the bat and I liked it.
It moved.